When Frederic was a little lad, he proved so brave and daring. His father thought he'd apprentice him to some career deep bearing. I was a loss his nursery maid, and so it fell to my lot to take and bind the promising boy apprentice to a pilot. A life not bad for a hardy lad, or even not a pilot. Though I'm a nurse, you might do worse than make your boy a pilot. Stupid nursery maid on breakers always steering, and I did not catch the word aright through being hard of hearing, mistaking my instructions, which with my brain didn't gyrate. I took and bound this promising boy apprentice to a pirate. To a pilot. I soon found out beyond not the scope of this disaster, but I hadn't the face to return to my place and break it to my master. A nursery maid is not afraid of what you people call work, so I made up my mind to go as a kind of piratical maid of all work. And that is how you find me now, a member of your shy lot, which you would have told had he been bound apprentice to a pirate.